Sydney Glen is right at the mouth of Logan Canyon right now, where the winds are blowing.
Sydney, you have the Nissan Weather Beast out there. My goodness, the winds are strong. Are you okay?
Yeah, sorry. It just all of a sudden we got one of those really big gusts here in Logan Canyon. Our wind gauge here with the Nissan Weather Beast is saying 25, 30 miles an hour. But with these gusts, I think we're feeling them a lot stronger. When it's just normal, like it is right now, maybe 30 miles an hour. But when you feel those gusts, I mean, you probably saw me and my photography were both shaking here. A lot of concerns here. We're not seeing a lot of people on the road right now. And the ones that are, when you're driving right now over here, you kind of feel that in your car. You can feel the wind. You can feel it shaking. Earlier today, we went over to American West Heritage Center, where they were preparing their animals and the farm to get ready for whatever this windstorm is going to bring us.
The American West Heritage Center is preparing for the season, so people can come see the animals.
We're just opening up for the season.
But first, they have to prepare for this storm. From here,
now we're just strapping them down, holding them down with tractors,
to there.
We want to make sure that the animals have access to get into that shelter. Some of the animals, like our calves, we've actually taken inside the barn.
Each shelter serves as a safe haven as the winds start to gust.
You want to make sure that you have the right shelter for your animal.
But these animals aren't the biggest concern. It's these trees you hear creaking.
One of our biggest concerns here is all the trees that we have on our property. They're older, and these high winds can sure take them out in a hurry.
It's in the name. These buildings are historic. And the staff wants to make sure the winds don't get in the way of preserving history.
We have historical buildings here too that we're concerned about. The trees may be falling on top of.
Karen Larson says the animals can sense the storm coming, even before we do.
They get really excited. They might start running around a lot. A lot of vocal noise coming from the animals, trying to find the shelter that you have prepared for them.
So now all we can do is wait and hope all the trees stay put and the winds stop blowing.
All right, we're starting to feel more of those gusts, and just about maybe an hour or two ago, it was nothing like we're seeing out here. So there is that wind advisory out here right now here in the Logan Canyon area, and as you can see, those gusts are very strong right now. We're feeling one of those right now. So if you are going to be out on the road, you want to be careful. You want to be thinking about that. Bob and Kelly, back to you guys.
Yeah, Sydney, absolutely stay safe. Keep in place, though.